Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Eric Teal, head golf professional here at Wabika Golf Links in the beautiful Berkshires in Williamstown, Massachusetts. And we're covering our last part of our putting instruction. What I've basically done is we're on the putting green. I've hit my shot into the green, and now I've left myself with a 30, 35 foot, 40 foot putt. So it wasn't the greatest second or third shot in the world, but now we've got to accomplish the feat of making the next putt or getting it again in our barrel drill. So, 3 foot to the left, 3 foot to the right, short and long gives me a 6 foot target. I'm pretty comfortable with a 3 foot putt. So now we've got a slightly uphill putt, slightly right to left break. And again, all I'm looking to accomplish is obviously I'd like to make the putt, but I want to just get it into my target zone. So we're over this, we're aiming about 3 feet to the right of the hole. Give it a firm stroke up the hill. We're over the next one. Again, right to left. There's the putt going into our target zone. A little bit beyond the hole, but it's again in my area that I'm looking to accomplish. Right to left break. That one could be a real good one. Oh, just caught the hole. Once again. A little bit harder, but I am in my target zone. Another one in my target zone. We've got our last one. Could be a little bit harder, but again, 4 out of 6 putts. The 2 short ones. Would love to hit a little bit stronger. Again, you got to give the ball a chance to go by the hole. Again, 2 very important concepts to putting. Distance control, direction control, in that order. Very important to get your distance down. Direction will come. Again, I hope this helped you with your putting. And always remember, it's a beautiful day at Wabika.